let these tattoos fool you. I'm straight edge. I'm a man of great discipline. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I don't do drugs. My addiction is wrestling. My obsession is competition. Discipline. My name is CM Punk. I used to hang out with a pretty older crowd when I was like 14 and 15, and couple that with my dad being an alcoholic growing up, who's clean and sober now, I might add, and I just saw a lot of stupid things by the time I was 15, and I never relished the idea of having to drink or do drugs to have fun. For me, it was just a logical choice. Straight Edge was like an underground subculture, and it was heavily involved with music and stuff like that, and it was just a perfect fit for me. I don't get my tattoos because I don't drink. I basically just get my tattoos because I love tattoo art. I mean, it's not like they're fun to get. You know, some of them do actually hurt. I believe if tattoos didn't hurt, everybody would have them. But it's just a way to express myself. I love art. I was an artist growing up. I just love the colors, and I think it's meaningful to me that I can find so many things that have deep meaning to me that I actually put on my skin for the rest of my life, and I have yet to regret a single one of them. How old was I when I got my first tattoo? I believe I was 16 or 17 years old, and it was just like an impulse thing. I was 16, you had to be 21 to get one, and I thought it was cool to get one, you know, 5 years before I was really supposed to legally. Actually a little bit shocked that I've caught on the way I have, but I also think it's tremendous. You know, I think it's obviously a positive thing for kids to look up to. I was a little wary the crowd maybe not take to me, but I think I would have had fun either way. Since they have taken to me, I think it's a good idea to get me out there and maybe, you know, talk to some kids and stuff like that. The name CM Punk, the punk part was something that's been my nickname ever since I was like 5 years old, you know, from my mom to my dad, everybody's always called me Punk. So when I got into wrestling, I picked everything up so fast that before I had boots, before I had trunks, before I had, you know, knee pads, elbow pads, anything, before I even had a name, I pretty much got shoved into a ring and got my ass handed to me. And the promoter one day was like, you know, you need a name, think of a name. And I sat there and I racked my brain for like probably a half hour, maybe an hour. And I came up with all these different stupid names. My trainers were like, why don't you just be Punk? That's your name. That's your nickname. Be Punk. And I had been a big fan of chocolate chip cookies my entire life, believe it or not. So another nickname was kind of Cookie Monster. So it was, I tried to shorten that, and the CM part just kind of stuck. I tried to get rid of it altogether and just be Punk, but CM Punk, here I am. Here I am to stay.